For a second there, I thought you disappeared. It rains a lot this time of year. Now we both go together if one falls down. Now talk out loud like you're still around. Suitcase, I love you standing.
Thank you. the Nichols boy for taking his seat. He gets all that anger from me. Stephens could be much worse. Natural disasters on the evening news. Stephens could be much worse. We still got our help. My paycheck in the mail. I promise to my wife. Touch another drink as long as I live. But even then, it sounds so soothing. This will blow over in time. This will all blow over in time. Deductible charity organization. 2 weeks paid vacation won't heal the damage done. I need another one. Stephens could be much worse. Natural disasters on the evening news. Stephens could be much worse. To my wife and children, I'd never touch another drink as long as I live. But even then, it sounds so soothing to mix a gin and sink into oblivion. I promise to my you'll ever be the hurt.
and it starts sometime around midnight, or at least that's when you lose yourself for a minute or two. As you stand under the bar lights and the band plays some song about forgetting yourself for a while, and the piano's this melancholy soundtrack to her smile, in that white dress she's wearing, you haven't seen her for a while. But you know that she's watching, she's laughing, she's turning, she's holding her tonic like a cross. The room's suddenly spinning, she walks up and asks how you are. So you can smell her perfume, you can see her lying naked in your arms. So there's a change in your emotions, and all these memories come rushing like fear waves to your mind, of the curl of your bodies like two perfect circles entwined. And you feel hopeless and homeless and lost in the haze of the wine. Then she leaves with someone you don't know, but she made sure you saw her. She looks right at you in both. As she walks out the door, your blood boiling, your stomach in rows. And when your friends say, "What is it you look like?" you've seen a ghost.